It's time for another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to print with PETG. One of our subscribers was interested in it and asked us to try it out. And we were finally able to get our hands on a spool. We'll find out whether it prints today and the wear and tear on the nozzle from printing with PETG. PETG is a durable copolyester. You can find PET mostly in plastic bottles that we see every day. Before we start testing the material, let's measure our nozzle diameter with our extrude wizard. The nozzle diameter is roughly 0.43 to 0.44 millimeters. Now let's start the print. We'll print our gem print for this test. It's 1.5 hours. So far, it looks like it is sticking to the bed, and there's nothing wrong with it. Oh, it looks like the printer is printing a bit too fast on this layer, and it's having trouble laying down the PETG properly. So let's slow it down and print at 80% of the speed. It looks a lot better now. It's done. Let's remove it and take a look at the print and then compare it to our regular PLA. From the outer appearance, it looks identical. But once we touch it, the PLA feels a lot more smooth compared to PETG, which is more rough. You can feel the separate layers a lot more apparent. It also feels a bit different. But I'm not sure how to describe it. It just feels different than the regular PLA material. Now let's do the extrude wizard once again to find out the nozzle diameter. It's still roughly 0.45 to 0.46 millimeters. Not much of a difference before we started to print the 1.5 hour print. Well, there we have it. We tried printing with PETG, and as we can see, the wear and tear on the nozzle is around 0.1 millimeters or none. The 0.1 millimeter may just be the margin of error of the caliper, and it's just like printing PLA. It does not put a lot of stress on the nozzle. Well, that's the end of our experiment today. If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.